seven new wonders of the world were announced after the global voting, where more than 100 million people participate. The initiative was made by an organization called Seven New Wonders because they felt it was about time to name new world wonders, since many of the ancient ones were destroyed. The new seven wonders are all equal. There is no ranking among the list. Chichen Itza, Mexico. Chichen Itza is situated on the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico and was an important site in the Mayan Kingdom. What characterizes the main temple is that every single step equals a day of the year. The sun will wander up and down the pyramid, one step per day, which is quite fascinating considering that the Mayans didn't have the access to modern technology. Colosseum, Italy. Colosseum in Rome is the most famous amphitheater in the world, and it's infamous for being home to the bloody gladiator games during the glory times of the Roman Empire. This spectacular amphitheater was a gift to the Romans from the emperors, and it was built in the year of 70 AD. The Great Wall of China. The Chinese Wall, or the Great Wall of China, is the longest wall in the world and one of the seven wonders of the world. It is easiest to visit from China's capital, Beijing, and there are guided tours available, but you can also explore on your own. A common myth is that you can see the wall from the space, and well, that is true to some extent. You can't see it with your naked eyes. The Great Wall of China was built already 300 years BC, but wasn't considered finished until sometime in the early 1600s. The Great Wall of China is the oldest structure of the new seven wonders of the world. Christ the Redeemer in Rio de Janeiro has become a classic landmark in the city. The statue wasn't constructed until 1931, so it's not that old. It also goes by the name Cristo Redentor, and it was primarily financed by donation via the Catholic Church. Christ the Redeemer stands tall at 30 meters high on the top of Corcovado Mountains. Machu Picchu, Peru. Wander in the footsteps of the Inca people and visit one of the most important cities. Machu Picchu is incredibly well preserved, many thanks to facts that the conquistadors never found the site. It is sometimes referred to as the last city of Incas, and it wasn't discovered by the rest of the world until Hiram Bingham came here in 1911. Petra, Jordan. Petra was the city during ancient times and is a true wonder of the world. This antique city has been carved out from the mountains, and the works and construction to create this are very impressive. Even by today's standards, scientists and archaeologists are still baffled why Petra was abandoned by the circa 20,000 peoples that lived there. Taj Mahal, India. Last but not least of the seven new wonders of the world, Taj Mahal. If you ask me, this is the most beautiful building in the world, and the details are incredible, as well as story behind it. It was built by orders from the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, who created it in the memories of his beloved wife, Mumtaz Mahal. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell notification for further updates.